met you, I felt that God answered my call. There was that one place I always thought about, and I just wanted to be there with you. The place that no eye has ever seen, the place that no heart has ever perceived. I had a great feeling inside of me that one day I'd be there with you. And now that we're here, feeling so good about all the things that we went through, knowing that God is pleased with us too. It's not a dream, this is so true. Feeling the peace all around, seeing things we can never imagine, hearing the sound flow, and we know we'll be here forever. The feeling is indescribable, knowing that this is our reward. Do you remember the hard times we went through, and those days we used to argue? But there was not one thing that could bring us down, 'cause we always had in our minds the place that no eye has ever seen, the place that no heart has ever perceived, the place we've been promised to live in forever. And best of all, it's just me and you. And now that we're here, feeling so good about all the things that we went through, knowing that God is pleased with us too. It's not a dream, this is so true. Feeling the peace all around, seeing things we can never imagine, hearing the sound of rivers flow, and we know we'll be here forever. The feeling is indescribable, knowing that this is our reward. I remember us praying at night and just dreaming about this together. I'm so blessed to have you in my life, and now we can enjoy these blessings forever. Paradise is where we are now. Paradise, a dream come true. Paradise, oh what a feeling. Paradise, thank you Allah. Now that we're here, feeling so good about all the things that we went through, knowing that God is pleased with us too. It's not a dream, this is so true. Feeling the peace all around, seeing things we can never imagine, hearing the sound.
Smile on your face every day. Allah. Every day I'll try to be as true as I can to you. Cause loving you the best I can will always be my number one and only plan. Yes, every day I'll try to be as true as I can to you.
Hai, nama saya Vera Berdayanti. Saya kelas 4 Keheran IIS. Nah, kesan dan pesan di Yogyakarta ini sangat banyak. Terutama saya sangat senang sekali bisa bermain, bisa mengunjungi seluruh museum di Jogja atau universitas. Dan dalam kehidupan saya ini adalah hal yang belum pernah saya alami karena di sini saya akan dalam kebersamaan, pengetahuan, dan yang lain-lain.
Nama saya Fitrianti, saya kelas 4 sama Batnia. Tempat yang paling berkesan itu Taman Pintar, Gua Pindul, Keraton. Di situ saya banyak mendapatkan pengetahuan, kebersamaannya seru.
Every day I'll try to be as true as I can to you.
Hai, nama saya Sri Sulastri, saya kelas 4 Nia, saya dari